So Trump is saying, okay, if you want to come after me, I'm going to expose all of you. So Trump is playing what we call, is a German word for chess called Zugwang, right? Capital Z-U-G-W-A-N-G, which means the best move to make is not to make a move at all. So Trump is playing chess. These devils are playing checkers. Okay. So I believe that we as Americans, see, the first constitution, the IRS is an illegal entity. That's why we went to war against the British crown during the 1776 American Revolutionary War, taxation without representation. We were sick and tired of paying subject taxes as subjects to the crown. So then the Act of 1871, the second constitution, because of the Rothschilds taking out Abraham Lincoln in connection to the Vatican order through Pope Pius IX, they had designed a fraudulent second constitution to make us not the United States for America, but the United States of America, a corporation, which now we have an IRS because of the second constitution. Do you know they can sell your birth certificate or your death certificate on Wall Street?
Yeah.
Okay.
You, when you sign a birth certificate, Bishop Legg, so everybody knows, when you, especially let's say you have children and you just sign a birth certificate, you have signed your child over to the state. And that's why the state can come into your house and take your child. Because technically, your child is a property of the state.
Your child is that's a perfect analogy, Brother Sam. Because not only your birth certificate, so I tell parents, unless you sign on the dotted line, your child's birth certificate, your child would not be given the blessings of the state. And not just your birth certificate is traded on Wall Street, your death certificate. You're buried 6 feet under daisies, but your death certificate number can be traded on Wall Street and around the world without you knowing about it because you're 6 feet under. This is a fraudulent, demonic scheme that President Trump was exposing. That's why they wanted to get him out of there. Now, again, I always tell my listeners on my radio show that you have to learn to manage where you are politically, okay? You have to properly manage your exit from where you were in order for you to go where God is sending you. So right now, concerning the greatest global cover-up in human history, America cannot heal in the same environment of the Illuminati swamp, okay? We cannot heal in the same environment where America was first traumatized, going back to 1871. And so, in other words, when we're talking about civil war, so the second civil war began on the 6th of January, right? This year. Now, it had nothing to do with the Trump campaign, okay? So every 80 years, there is what we call an American Revolution. Every 80 years. Now, I'm going to say something that Joe Biden is not going to last a year. It takes him 10 minutes just to pick up a pen. He is not going to last, okay? Now, I'm sure you guys have heard of this term Operation Warp Speed.
Yes.
Now, Operation Warp Speed, okay, I'm just laying foundation from the Capitol, greatest global cover-up in human history. The two-party system is unsustainable. Thomas Jefferson, a pedophile, and why do I say he's a pedophile? Because he had raped kids. This 15-year-old girl, Sally Hemings. Now, you got blind people, well, that was the norm, and they were in love. Stop. It was pedophilia.
Yeah.
So the very foundation of the Democratic Party is built on pedophilia. Now they're trying to normalize pedophilia. It's only a sexual orientation, Bishop. No, it's a crime.
Can I just say one thing to this, Bishop, though? I agree with everything you're saying. I will say that the Bush clan, which is, was installed after the JFK assassination, which is the cabal that is running everything, has been busted for pedophilia. So we have R's and D's. These are very deep for sure. Demons, Republicans, fucking reptiles, okay? So I think it's two. I think it is two. Two heads of the same snake, dude. Okay? So, I mean, We can get it, Democrats for sure, but let's not forget, George Bush got busted having gay boy hookers in fucking the White House. He was part of the Lincoln scandal. Dennis Haskins, what's his name?
Yes.
Haskard
got literally convicted on, and then they tried to bring him back. Do you remember that? They tried it. He came back on CNN, and everyone's like, fuck that noise. So my whole thing, it's like, listen, dude, it is of my belief that the people who run Washington, the people who run everything, including Hollywood, are in fact at the highest levels, it's pedophilia. That's my belief.
You think they're into it, or they get blackmailed into it?
Either way, that is the currency, you know, of there are guys that we've talked about that have been accused stuff and they're still working. Why other dudes have got Me Too'd and they're excommunicated? Why is that? You know, one guy gets accused of something way worse more of it. He's working openly all the time. Why is that guy working? Why are the other two guys fucking having to battle for their lives on the fucking fringes? Because at the highest levels, it's not Jewish, it's not Christian, it's not Muslim, it is pedophilia and occult dark arts. And that is my belief.
Yes.
Even Epstein, which they was a Mossad fucking operation, he has occult fucking symbolism everywhere. Yes. That's what I argue with people. People are like, oh, why don't you talk about the Jews? Dude, I talk about Zionism all the time, but it's like at the highest levels, it is dark arts occult. That is what the modern four major religions or the three major religions, they do that on the public so they can walk amongst us. It's behind closed doors is what the real power is.
See? It's behind closed doors. We're talking about the Council on Foreign Relations, trial of the commission on the hidden hand. Okay. All of these organizations, even the Black Boulets, getting back to the Boulet Sikh Society, all of it are controlled by dark arts, by families who control this world. Okay. Now, I know you guys have heard, but before we get to I want to reveal who took out Sam Cooke, Nipsey Hussle, okay? Also, Dr. Dre, Kobe Bryant,